Hello, I'm C. Jian. This is a quick video to show how to make curve text in Photobee. I have a background image and I click and drag this image to Photobee to open the image. I press Ctrl 0 to real fix to add a curved text. Firstly, we can add the path. We can use pen tool or we can use shortcut P to use pen tool. I click the icon and then we can click on the artboard to add the point. And then we can click and drag to add the pawn with handle. And then we can click to add the pawn at the end of path. And then we can switch to paths. We can have work path. I suggest to click and drag here to make a new path. Now we have a curved path. And then we can go to type 2. Click it, or we can use shortcut T to use type 2 and move the cursor and click on the path. So we got the text on the path. And then we can type text on path. This is quite small, so we can make a selection. We can click and drag to make selection, or we can press Ctrl A to select all. And then we can go to the toolbar of the type 2 and we can choose the font type. We can change the font style. I change it to bold and we can change the size. I'm using 100 pixel and press enter. Maybe too large. I use 18 pixel. Now we can make an element. For example, we can make an eye to left. We can align to center. We can align to right. I make it align to center. Also, we can click three dots to change the style. We can fill nothing. We can make it stroke. I have another tutorial to show how to use this tool. We can find the tutorial in this channel. I skip it in this tutorial and then we can go to make alignment. And if you want to change the positioning of the text, we can use path selection, and then we can have the dots and click and drag to move. This is the beginning of the test and I move it here. And this is the end of the test. I move it here. We can make adjustment. And also we can make the test upside down. We can move the cursor to another side to make the test upside down. Now I move upwards. So this is how we can make curved text in Photobee. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.